Welcome to our play.
We are excited to share with you a little bit about what we have learned about Pioneer Life long ago.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy our play called Pioneer Days.
Sometimes when I walk to school, it seems a long, long way. And then I think of pioneers who walk by sun and star. And then my little walk doesn't seem so far.
Pioneer Day.
Working hard was the only way,
but people had choice from sun up to sundown.
Some folks worked all day in the town.
There were vegetables to plant and animals to care for.
But people were happy but never asked for more.
During this time, the settlers moved westward to find new homes.
The day begins with the family in the house. It's first thing in the morning.
Sugar from the trees you boys tapped in March.
Pumpkin sugar sable I've been working on.
What will you buy with the money, Pa?
Well, I know we need an iron kettle to hang over the fire. Look at this one.
If there's some money left over, I'll buy some pepper pots.
Yeah!
Now that's enough chit-chatting. Those animals are waiting in the barn.
Okay, let's go.
Pioneer girls learn how to spin and show.
Cooking and baking they also know.
Boys know how to hunt for meat.
They keep their school lessons nice and neat.
Ring around the rosy is a game they'll play.
Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
On Sundays they would pray.
Kids were busy just like you and me.
But very different from today, as you can see.
People had to make everything themselves during pioneer times. They were very busy.
There are many members of one family living in the same house. This helped with the workload.
The family's out in the barn. First thing in the morning.
What are you doing out here?
I'm making a new crib for the baby.
I just finished making these mittens for you, but I use the sheep's wool.
Thanks a lot. I'll use this winter when I get the eggs from the chicken coop.
Here are the red tomatoes from the garden.
Thank you, Mary. Why don't you and the children go and play? You have some time before supper.
How about London Bridge is falling? Great. How about London Bridge is falling down? Sure.
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down.
Sounds great! Let's go!
April Donna, and I play narrator one.
My name is Noah, and I play narrator two.
My name is Lincoln Clowney, and I play narrator three.
My name is Lexi G, and I play Ma.
My name is Andrew Land, and I play Pa.
My name is Harper, and I play Mary.
My name is June, and I play John.
My name is Jax Taylor, and I play Charlie.
I'm a Charles.
My name is Kiernan, and I play Clara.
My name is Kathleen, and I play Grandma.
My name is Kiernan, and I play Grandpa.
My name is Will Kramer, and I play Pig.
My name is Maximilian, and I play Chicken.
My name is Charlie.